cause the tire to clay now because it's absorbed so much water. See how cool.